Hey guys, today I am doing another World of Warcraft video, and I hope that some of you don't mind that this is the third World of Warcraft video in a row, but the new patch got released recently and I haven't played it yet, so I really wanted to make an ASMR video with this new patch, so yeah, that's why this is the third one in a row. And this is going to be a soft-spoken video instead of a whispered video, because some of you requested that. Also, I got new hair. Well, new color. I hope you like that. Anyway, so I haven't played World of Warcraft since the release of the new patch yet. So I don't know what to expect. I'm just going to log in and play, and I think I'm going to do the questline to get the Kul Tiran Humans, so that's what I'm planning to do. I hope you enjoyed this video, and also if you don't know what ASMR is, please look it up. The way I'm speaking is supposed to be like this. I do it on purpose, so just so some of you guys know. Enjoy this video and thank you so much for watching. So, what are we going to do? Maiden Kul Tiras. We got the quest right here for the allied race. I can't really remember what the requirements were. I believe exalted with the Proudmoore Admiralty, I'm not sure, I think this one, and probably finished the storylines. Actually, I think by now I unlocked all the Alliance allied races, but once I got them, I didn't really play them. Like, I created characters with them, but I didn't really play these. I think the same will be for, where am I going? Kul Tirans. They don't really appeal to me that much, but I don't have a druid character yet. And I've heard that they get this special shape shift form. So I'm gonna give it a try and just create a druid. It's not like I'm gonna play that a lot anyway, I think. I'm not sure. So I do want to hear the voices. Let me put that on for you as well. I don't really care about the sound. Music. I do want to hear the dialogue.
The true battle lies ahead.
I don't know if you guys can hear this though, but I heard that many of you don't like to hear in-game sounds, so I turned that off. So, Maiden Kul Tiras. The Alliance and Kul Tiras have already sealed their pact, but I want to cement our bond with a grand gesture. I want to build and win a ship worthy of the Kul Tiran Navy. There's a shipwright in Kul Tiras whose work is revered above all others. Sadly, they retired many years ago. So, off to Boralus. Actually, I haven't played since my last video. I've been super busy with uni.
I've seen enough war for the both of us. Dorian Atwater.
I believe Atwater's ships were the gold standard while you were serving in my father's guard.
Alright.
That was a long time ago, Lord Admiral.
Okay. Oh, alright. What I was about to say, I'm super busy with my thesis and assignments and stuff. And I wanted to wait before playing this to record it for you guys, so this is the first time I play since my last video. Now I'm starting to remember, Dorian Atwater was a very secretive builder. Their slips were famously warded against prying eyes until the vessel was complete. It made something of a stir any time one of their works was revealed. Last I heard, they retired in Stormsong Valley. I'm not certain how reliable that information is. We should head to Brenadam. It is crossroads of sorts. If anyone knows where to find our shipwright, they will be there. Acquire the letter from the Lord Admiral and meet Cyrus Crestfall in Brenadam.
Never let them see you sweat. I can help
Let's
you in your search. But what if our mysterious shipwright refuses your request?
I have prepared a letter in case some persuasion is required. I suggest you take it with you.
Aye, aye, Lord Admiral. Come, we'll start in Stormsong Valley, where we build every ship in the fleet.
Okay. So he's just leaving. I just gotta meet him there, I guess? Or not? No. Okay. He disappeared. Why is this quest thingy still here? What do we have to do? Is there a portal? Jaina, what are you doing?
I will do what I can.
Oh, okay,
control
take the letter.
Power.
Of course. Okay, now I should just go to Brenadam. By the way, I'm so glad that many of you really appreciate my World of Warcraft videos and want me to make more. I'm definitely gonna make more. I mean, this is my third World of Warcraft video in a row, but there are also many people who just enjoy regular ASMR videos, so... Oh, that sound is terrible. So, let me turn So I am definitely also going to make more regular ASMR videos besides all the gameplay videos, so be prepared for that. I gotta keep everybody satisfied, but I noticed that many people who watch my World of Warcraft ASMR videos don't really get what's going on with the whispering and the soft speaking and stuff. I'm sorry if you expected this to be just a regular gameplay video. I can do that as well, but ASMR is supposed to be like this. If people don't know it, please look it up before, you know, making fun of this and stuff. So, I got the letter. I don't even know what the letter is about, but oh well. Let's get started. I have an idea where to start. It couldn't hurt to ask the locals. Let's just skip this. Ask for information about the shipwright in Brenadam. You look talkative.
Every hand helps.
Liars of them. Do you know where I can find Dorian Edwater? Okay, she doesn't know apparently. Okay, what about you, woman? Never seen it myself, but I've heard that Edwater once built a ship in a single day. Say hello for me, in a day. Wow.
Ahoy.
Ahoy. Isn't that the name of a famous shipwright? I swear I've heard it before. Oh sure, Edwater brings down a cart from up north every couple of days or so. How many people do I have to question? Oh, I have to learn his location. Alright. What about you?
Right here, are you?
The Dorian Edwater? Famous shipwright, designed the Kul Tiran flagship, tall, strong, could build a boat without breaking a sweat. Nope, no idea who that is. So sarcastic. So we got a twin here. Some twins. Dorian, I make the trek from Fort Dalen all the time, and we sometimes cross paths. I hope that helps. Not at all. Shipwright, I heard the old sea dog died.
Good day, dear.
the Atwaters live out of town, somewhere in the Dead Wash, I reckon. I don't travel that way too often. Okay. Thank you. Actually, now that I just look at them, they do look kinda cute, right? The Kul Tiran humans. They have a bit more meat on their bones. But I like it. They look healthy. Alright. Let me see. In the north, somewhere in Dead Wash. Track down the shipwright in Stormsong Valley and deliver the Lord Admiral's letter.
Fair winds and followings.
Aye, aye. Shall we go
looking for a homestead somewhere
by Mount? It's not that far. Let's go there. What's this? Okay. Oh, this honeybee is so cute. I got so into pet battles lately. If you want to see a video about pet stuff, let me know. I really want to catch this one. I'm going to do that later. Okay.
Lovely day, isn't it?
Are you doing at water? Ah, his wife. I like this gender stereotype. I was immediately assuming that it would be a strong guy. Instead, it's his wife that looks much stronger than him. Oh, too bad. We have the same hair color. I really like this dark skin color with the white hair on the Kul Tiran humans. Okay, now what's this? This is my letter to you. Dorian takes her time to read over the letter and her brow steadily rise. Okay, so they want her to build a ship for Stormwind. I'm getting too old for this nonsense. Go on out back and settle Hurricane for me while I pack my things. Okay. What's this? Okay, we scared it. I don't know what happened. Stay put, horsey. Okay, there we go. What now?
Oh, aren't you just the sweetest little horse in the valley? Yes, you are.
It looks so cute. For this ship. Oh dear. Let's go there. There we go. Thanks for the 2 gold. Oh, 2 questlines, alright. Covering our masts. Place 3 fog wards in port fog tide. Slay 12 drowned forces. Let's go. I think many people are gonna do this. This storyline. Okay, thanks for pulling. Where's the other one? Alright. What is this? Okay, so I have to kill two more. Okay, that's it. Wasn't too bad.
Yeah, yeah, I'm listening.
All right. Now that I have slip to work in, I'm going to need lumber. Meet Dorian Edwater at the Elverson Lumber Yard. Into your car to sound.
Alright, boys.
Where's that?
Set us off.
Is it this one? Yeah, it is. Am I too lazy to walk? Yes, I'm gonna fly.
Storm song will endure.
There we go. Some of you were asking, what's up with this bottle thing? It's just water. Sometimes I put a protein shake in here, but usually it's just water. Sounds good. I overestimated Halcron's usefulness here, but don't worry, I have a plan. Collect 4 heavy lumber and take it to the drop-off point.
You made it sound like they do for the
babies. Okay, that's there. So much herbs. I'm too lazy to collect them. On the, how did she pronounce it? On the wood? Focus on the wood. Okay.
Stay active. I'll take care of them.
Don't worry, woman. I got this.
Faster you lift, faster we leave.
Are these guys echoing anything? No, they just don't. What's all of this? Okay, I don't need that.
Just focus on the ward.
Why? Oh, I can't attack anymore. Okay. How is this even working? I mean,
that'll do for now. Follow me.
What am I doing? What is this, Dorian Edwater? Oh, what I gotta do? Follow Dorian. Oh, okay, okay. Don't run. I can't run. This is unfair. Oh, I see what I'm doing. I'm dragging the wood while the rest is lifting it.
Just stop this path. Doesn't look too steep.
Too steep. Come on, kill them. Kill them. Faster, woman. You're too old for this. can't even do anything. I just click one button. And she's gonna kill them all. I hate this forest. No. Jesus. Okay. Oh, I think we have to go there. There's our cute little horse, Hurricane. I want to have one. And that's her skinny ass husband. Okay, my wood disappeared. Oh, I dropped it. Okay. What now?
Hello there. Come back anytime now, pumpkin.
Isn't that cute?
Did you have any trouble getting these rocks to move?
Well, they were quite helpful, actually. Dearest.
Yeah, what is it, Sal?
I think this lumber is haunted.
Haunted lumber? Why are you all sweaty? Well, I just, I don't know, carried half a tree on my back. Maybe that's why. Two quests again, seek out a thorn speaker. Beech Grove. That's not the name. In I don't know. Okay, find Chelsea. Oh, we gotta go to Trustfar. Well, I just told you guys it's my favorite place, but I don't want to travel. Hello, are you gonna accept this? Okay. Let's use our whistle and fly to Fletcher's. Hello. Yep. There's a lot of traveling going on here. Some ghost stuff going on. I'm going to slay our enemies. Fill the trust vessel by killing our enemies. Okay. Lord. Shall I kill him? Nah, let's not try it. In case I'll get ganks all the time, then for the sake of this video, it's gonna take a long time. Let's just be friendly. What is he doing though? Do I have to? Okay, yes. Yeah. Human druid, it's probably gonna be looking like this. Actually, to be completely honest, I think I like the regular, like, night elf forms better. It's good. I don't know, I don't really like the combination of, like, beautiful nature, like a druid, using flora, fauna, and then this skull and dead looking stuff. I don't know. Oh, be careful. I already did. Okay. We're getting there. Oh, I remember this place. Why don't you tell him yourself? You're like right here, anyway. Hey.
There is a rhythm to life. Can you feel it? The power you bring here is weighted heavily against life.
This place looks cute. What is this thing?
We must tip the scale.
Learn here and see what can be done about the rest of us.
I have called the corruption within the vessel.
What did I get? I got so much stuff in my bags. Okay. What happened to your key? Beat a person to Orion Sand. I got a message requesting a large shipment. Beast took my keys. I can't get you that shipment without them. Okay. Got a retriever keys. Oh, my stomach is making a lot of noises. There it is. I'm faster. What is it doing? Hello. It's like running away from me while at the same time waiting for me to catch it.
Some of the men up at Aaron's stand have managed to get the mining machine to work. Turn it on its old makers.
No. What's this for ritual? Oh my. Look at how cute this little plant. she is. Oh, I got this one, but... Oh, this one is so cute. Oh my god. What happened? He killed a dog? How do I kill this thing? Not just a dog's body. Did you hear that? Oh my god. Poor dog. Okay, what's gonna happen next? Oh, oops. Wait, what? Oh, okay. I thought it really pointed towards this direction anyway. Let's go there. This happened or why, but I know this beast. I've unlocked your storage chest. Collect the shipment. What? Is this her dog? Did it reincarnate or something? I don't know. What am I supposed to do? Wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh, okay, I didn't see you. The element has a piece of parchment. Whipping. Return to Doran. What's happening here? What are those? Oh, the elementals. Oh my god, that's cool. The elementals are, like, doing the job. Okay, now I get how she builds a ship in a day. She's not doing anything, all the elementals are doing her stuff. Out.
How is that possible?
I make it a point not to share my methods.
Her methods are easy.
She's just a tad shy, ma'am. Play her no mind. Or would you like some warm milk while you wait?
No, thanks.
Yes. Thank you.
Is that a thing? Warm milk? Now we need to recruit a crew for this ship. So... who do we have to speak with? 10 crowd more. Who's that? Oh, that's you. Jaina sent me to speak with you.
I was just thinking on her request. I've a few in mind, but some of them might take more convincing than others.
Oh, Brother Pike. I never noticed this big ship, actually. Is it me?
Do not forget the fallen pair. It has been too long since I have stood upon the seas. Legacy of the Tide Sages has been tainted, but perhaps
We're traveling, guys. What's up? Let's put him together, crew. We need some master gunner, and that's you. She's huge. She's even taller than night elves.
Let me know when you're ready to play. You want me to see your what?
I know how it sounds, but I need
they remind me of barbarians in Diablo.
You expect me to be flattered?
We'll be your crew. I want all of you on my ship when we set sail under the Alliance's flag.
Oh my stomach.
The Alliance?
Oh my God. I'm sorry.
That means we'll be giving the horde some payback.
Yes, my lady.
I would assume so. Yes.
Lead with that next time, Captain.
Oh, we need one more. All the way up there.
Excellent. Oh. Couldn't ask for a finer crew. Pack up and follow me.
There's someone else I want to retrieve.
Meet me at Port Fogtide once you've spoken to me.
Okay. So, now we're going to recruit the final guy. Is it a guy?
A better bosun and I'll take them instead.
I'm
you wanted
sure.
The best. You are the best.
Come on, out with it. I'm retired.
It's not a man. We're gonna recruit her. I'm so bad at this.
Sailing into the sunset. She's beautiful.
Is it finished? Is it this one?
Not a chance.
I can mind the house, dear. Go on, have an adventure.
He's such a sweet husband, I mean.
Fine.
Oh my God.
Get an earful if you damage my ship.
That's why you gotta come with them, woman. No, really, they're all super big. Do you see that? This vessel is complete, and now it has a crew. Two pieces remain. First, we must give the ship a name, then it falls to Brother Pike to bless this vessel. Ceremonial thing. Okay, choose a name, and then witness the blessing. There are like so many weird names going through my mind right now. How free am I?
How does Lyon say?
Tiffin Melody. That is beautiful, Mother.
Is it?
They all have merit. The choice is yours, champion.
Okay. I can't create one myself, but I do have some options. Okay. So, it's about a ship. Anduin's Wrath. But Anduin, he didn't do anything. They all did the effort and built it. And then we're gonna give him the pride with his name. I mean, I love Anduin, but no. Dawn Sailor. Tiffin's Melody. Who is Tiffin again? Who the hell is Tiffin? Oh, she made that up. Isn't Stephen her dad? Is that her father? I forgot. The Lionheart. Lionheart doesn't really sound like a name for a ship. Let me briefly look this up. Tiffin is Anduin's mom. Let's just go for Dawn Sailor. That sounds like a good name for a ship. I mean, all the other ones are not really related. Ugh. This is so hard. Don't give me any decisions. Lion's hard. And when Tiffin's melody does sound really pretty though. Is it really the mom that it's about? You know, let's do Tiffin's melody because I feel like she's not represented enough in the game. She probably played, I mean, she played a large role in the lore and she doesn't get any credit for it. I mean, we don't even have a clear NPC look for her, so let's give her the pride. I mean, melody, it sounds pretty nice and mysterious for a ship. Dawn Sailor is maybe too basic. Yeah, let's do. Did I choose it right? Tiffin's melody. Yes. Yep.
Brother Pike, will you do the honors?
Let us see this done.
I'm getting chills. Oh, that was epic. That was cool. That was cool. It's about a ship, but still, I liked it. Sail to Stormwind Harbor and present Anduin with his gift. Yeah. Oh, I get the honor to sail. In the spirit in which it was made, Charisse. The Kul Tirans have been valuable allies, and now we have a physical manifestation of that bond. I thank you for your continued support of the Alliance, and we continue to grow with your aid.
You are always welcome in Stormwind.
Nice, nice, nice. Another mom. Another horse. I got plenty, but it's cute. Why do I look so mad? Cute. Alright, so we can create a Kul Tiran character. I am going to create a Kul Tiran and do some gameplay in the next video. So if you guys wanna stay updated and see my next video, then feel free to subscribe. Let me know what you think of this video. ad of the soft-spoken thingy. And stay tuned for the next video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I see you next time. Bye-bye.